guys, welcome back to my channel. In my previous video, I just forgot to mention that nowadays I'm filming all my videos in sunlight, means in natural sunlight. I'm sitting just next to my balcony and filming this video. So you might feel there is a change in my video and you're feeling like that. So this is the reason. As you know that today I will be making a turmeric face pack, so I just don't want to waste any more time and let's get started. Guys, to make this turmeric face pack, I will be using the wild turmeric of looms and weaves. It is easily available on Amazon or in Flipkart and the price of it is ₹210. Bring little bit of cinnamon. Now guys, I just want to say something. Don't ever put directly cinnamon on your face because it burns terribly. Now the next ingredient that we will be requiring is milk. Now I'm adding 1 tablespoon of wild turmeric and a pinch of cinnamon and 2 tablespoons of milk. Mixing everything very nicely, guys, as you can see, and this is the consistency. As you guys can see, I'm wiping my face with a hot towel so that all my clogged pores will open up and this mask will work in a much more better way. Now guys, we all know that cinnamon antifungal properties in it, but you cannot directly use cinnamon on your face. As I have said, you have to mix it with something and you have to take little bit of it. And cinnamon also works for uneven skin tone. It reduces acne scars, it reduces pore also, and it also reduces the appearance of wrinkles. And we all know about turmeric. It is a great antioxidant. It helps our skin to glow. It also reduces acne scars and marks. After you put on this mask, you need to wait till 20 minutes till it dries off. And then with the help of lukewarm water, after 20 minutes my face is fully dry, as you can see. Now I'm going to wash my face first with lukewarm water and finally with normal water. Now this is the after effect of using that, yes, turmeric mask. Now guys, I just wanted to say something that while using this mask, you might feel little bit of burning sensation just because I use cinnamon in it. If you don't want to use cinnamon, don't use it. And if you have sensitive skin, then avoid it totally. Otherwise, it's good for all skin types. As you can see, my skin is glowing and what to say, nothing is there. So to prove that, this is nothing. It's water in this towel. I'm just wiping my face to make sure that nothing is there right now on my face, as you guys can see. And this towel is really wet. So this is the thing, guys, this is the effect and I really like it. Little bit of burning sensation is there. For that I can use little bit of, you know, aloe vera gel. This is, I'm using Wow's aloe vera gel. You can use your one. And this sensation, this burning sensation will go away, don't worry. If you have liked this video of mine, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Do share this among your friends and family members and keep coming back to my channel because I will be uploading a lot of new videos. And until my next video comes, stay tuned, stay happy, stay blessed. Ta-da!